I think we have a very good safeguard system in place. We are accountable to you. We have the complaints commissioner, who unfortunately, in the case that you refer to, can call us out for having got it wrong. And we have the newspapers on our backs if we are seen to fall down on an obligation. But we do have some difficult choices to make, both as to resource allocation, and we do have some difficult choices to make about who's right and who's